10 years for the Labour Party to be fighting for a new health centre for the residents.
Labour Assembly member Jenny Rathbone, who has negotiated with the Health Board for this new centre.
Petitions were put to the Health Board, and finally this week they decided that they will work with the Labour Council to fund for a new health centre to be built by the powerhouse.
And we're pleased to announce the new site, which is what we'll be showing shortly.
So this is the new site where the health centre will be positioned, and we want you to vote Labour Council candidates in this area. My name's Margaret Thomas.
I'm Samson Ali.
I'm Frank Jacobsen.
And I'm Michael
Fogg. Vote Labour! Labour.